To change the audio level of a clip, all you need to do is hover over this horizontal line that runs through the middle of it and raise it up to make it louder or lower it down to make it quieter. Remember, you're trying to make sure that your voiceover and your interview are at the same level, and that level should be between 0 and minus 6 on the audio meter on the right-hand side of your screen. If you want to fade the beginning of an interview, then zoom in a little and you should be able to grab this little dot at the beginning of the interview and move it in like this. Make sure you don't actually fade the beginning of your interview though, so probably a shorter fade is more appropriate. If you want to fade between two pieces of background sound, then double click on the sound to separate it out. Make sure that the sounds are overlapping slightly, and then you can fade them together with the little dot, drag that back to about where the two shots cut together. If you want to make just part of a clip louder, say if we want some natural sound at the beginning of our story here, again, separate out the sound and then press on the Alt key and click on the line. This will create audio keyframes, and then you can drag this little part down and it will be loud at the beginning and quieter at the end. Each change in volume that you do like this requires two keyframes, one at the beginning of the change and one at the end of the change.